No, we're not done with it, because that wasn't the hard part.
Can you just say your line, Thor, please?
Oh, wait, that's not the hard stage anyway.
Say okay. Your line.
I wonder what these balloons are for.
Each balloon represents someone's life.
Hmm, that sounds like fun.
Can we say both?
No. Oh, no.
Race the treetop, walk away. Yeah, pretty much.
Okay.
Alright, how do I do this again?
No,
circle
to
go up.
Didn't we start with three balloons?
Yeah, one popped. Now we have three.
I see.
Oh, shit! Come on.
Not the bees.
Not the bees!
Oh, there's... Okay, so his body is the hitbox of getting those coins. And I'm guessing there's no point to getting a high score for this minigame either. Or any of the minigames.
Come on, turn.
It says you should try to get a maximum of 500 points, but if you make it to the top, then you get a prize that's actually pretty good.
Ah! I died!
Actually, we want this prize.
Okay.
Do you remember what it is?
No. Oh, is it a, something... I know it's something good.
Yeah, it's something good.
Yeah, I can't.
Okay, it's something that's good for our build as well. So okay. We
I can't float for shit.
Okay, so both you fail. Am I playing all the mini games or what?
Well, I don't know how to play this one because this wasn't inside the other version of the game.
Oh, circle.
Okay, so circle's to go up. I'm guessing control stick is to move left and right. Anything.
Can we get another try? Because I was really fast.
Yeah,
go ahead. I'll let you try.
Don't let me. I see how it is. I'm being talked down to already, and I just started.
Okay, so basically, touch anywhere and the balloon pops. Aside from the coins and the balloons.
I'm not really good with these minigames. As you could tell. Oh, fucking bee.
Again, no, those are just normal bees.
But not the bees. Oh, not the bees!
Oh, God.
I swear to God I didn't take your honey. I promise. Okay, I might have took the honey, but don't get mad at me, okay? Could have been any bear!
No!
Oh my god, this looks like a very tight space.
I need to go back for that coin.
Are there a total of 100 coins, or...?
500.
500? And you only need, what, 100?
No, I just need to get to the top. I'm just going for the coin.
Okay.
God damn it, I'm so scared.
It was worth it! It was worth it!
Is that one coin worth it?
Oh, there's a balloon!
Don't go too overboard, just in case.
Oh shit. Bees.
Are you really going for that one coin?
Yes.
I'm just scared. Because I'm just like, please don't fall. Okay, good, we got it.
And I learned a little bit about my hitbox. Look how wide that is.
Oh my god.
Look where it zooms from. It's pretty lenient.
Oh, this one has
I'm not trusting you, Arrow. You want me to hit the branch. I see.
I'm so nervous.
Nice to meet you, So. I'm Hickory.
Oh, so like the tree.
Master of the bad puns.
I'm like...
this is bad, because I didn't get enough momentum starting, so it's going to catch up with me. Ah, I made it.
I haven't seen any balloons in... Oh, never mind, just as I said it.
This is a bad time for me to start trying
to come
up.
You can't get that one?
No, yeah. I can. I'm just trying to get the coins.
No, you can
only yeah. I guess you can only get three.
Yeah.
All right.
I'll have to remember that if I need to backtrack for that. I need to backtrack for that, though. Thank God.
I don't think so. You actually look like
I'm
you're
like
close.
About the halfway point in terms of coins.
Oh my god. Oh, please.
Oh god, that Spryborg is tiny.
There's like two bees.
For some reason, I thought that was like in the background.
God damn it, bees. The bees are everywhere. We don't care what you
say
who.
Oh, there's two different pathways.
I thought that this wasn't the right one. This one turned out to...
Just be one for a balloon?
No, I'm sorry. I got it the other way around. I thought that the other one wasn't the right one, but it turned out to be the correct one, so...
Doing
I'm
minigames.
Adding two.
101.
Backtrack.
right, there's a balloon up there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so I should pop another?
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, that hitbox.
I told you it was freaking massive. No! No! Okay, it's not coming back. Wait a minute, that means I'm gonna hit it.
Wait, wouldn't it be smart to go to the left side if it's sort of spiraling?
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay. Wait, no, it is going that side. What the hell? It's just alternating?
Yeah, probably.
Okay.
Because there's a tree in the way, probably. But I'm gonna get hit by
bees.
It.
They could just fly over. Whatever. I'm not gonna question logic!
Oh my god! You are so close. How much would that be? Oh my god.
That's 20.
You're so close. I am so scared.
Nice to meet you.
We're gonna.
Okay.
Yes!
Your shot!
Yes! I was.
That was the first try. No, he's the one who gives it. Here we go.
Hey, trophy!
Ace pilot! You're welcome, you asshole! Take the.
Who's gonna be Owl?
I guess it's his turn to do another, so I'll do it.
Ooh, look at who made it all the way up here.
So he's a pedophile?
He's a librarian, you dick.
Are you alright? Who?
Fuck, what was his voice again?
Doesn't matter, you fucked it up. 3 times!
You just said it like in a...
Oh, yes, Owl. I found it rather fun. I'll just be a bad actor.
No, that's my job. Maybe you should use a balloon to look for your friends.
Woohoo! You might think so, young man.
So should I give him a British accent as well?
No. Shut up.
But serious problems arise when... God damn it, I hate you. When you arrive at your destination.
Question mark!
Once you find your friends, how do you get down to them? You see, a balloon goes only where the wind blows, which is usually... But if you saw your friends, but the wind kept them just out of reach. I'd rather have to keep looking for my friends than to find them and not be able to reach them.
You've got a point.
If you want to find someone, you'd best do it on foot. It can be quite exciting to stumble across a friend where you least expect them.
Well, that is how I feel when I stumble across some honey. I was trying to go for bad actor.
Yeah, no, you fail at that even.
I fail at being a bad
actor.
You're
just unenthused. Just be enthusiastic. He loves honey.
Okay.
Everything about life.
Well,
All right.
That's the spirit.
So he's
who?
Like the opposite of that
keep
depressing donkey.
Moving and keep looking. Oh, I was the wrong person.
Is that what I'm guessing?
Yes.
Okay.
Go.
I don't. Okay. Thank you, Owl. That's what I'll do. My tummy is anxious for me to find that honey.
Sorry, I meant joyous. I didn't mean excited because.
Too much.
You can blame that one on me. Yeah.
Too much.
Don't worry. I'll help Pooh find his friends.
Howdy-ho.
Splendid. Here's something to speed you on your way.
Whoosh.
Yeah.
Verga burst.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. We need gravity.
Eh, it's okay. It's useful. Not useful enough to put gravity in the deck.
Alright, we go this way. Minigames of Winnie the Pooh.
There's more?
Yeah.
Oh, joy. So basically this is like the Little Mermaid area in Kingdom Hearts 2.
Oh no, I hate memory! I hate this.
Oh, I could do this probably then.
Who's gonna be Tigger?
His name is Tigger.
I really hate looking at walkthroughs. Because like you always see that one thing you forget, and just like, So I'm trying to ignore those. Oh god.
Name is Tigger.
The wonderful thing about Tigger is Tigger's a wonderful thing. I can never do a Tigger voice though.
Do you want me to? Woody the Woodpecker?
I only know how to do that, and then I just like. Yeah, I'm just like. Ignore.
I'll just do it.
Alright.
Say,
How would you like to bounce with me? I already fucked it up.
I thought it was like, say, how would you want to bounce with me?
Yeah, pretty much. You should do it.
It's like, it has like a tss and tss.
Yeah. So like, you do it.
So he has like a lisp?
Kinda, yeah.
No, I don't want to bounce with you.
That doesn't look like a good name.
It's looks too similar to... D-I-G-G-G.
That sounds so... That looks so similar to another bad word or something.
You know what? I was just gonna say, don't do it yet. But no, it's too late.
You circle, triangle, square, and actually choose the next stump. You'll miss one stump. Oh, so it's basically like...
I hate memory.
That one Mario Party mini-game.
I'll do it.
I hate memory games.
Alright, so X.
It's not even starting yet. Shut up.
It's not? And you have to do this for 25?
Yeah, pretty much.
Is it the same always?
I mean, it's Simon Says.
I hate this game.
It doesn't look that hard.
It's when it starts getting long strings. Next one's the last one. Nope, I'm wrong.
Mathematically, that shouldn't be it.
Yeah, that's why I said I'm wrong. I forgot, did it end on a
square,
triangle, or circle?
Square.
No, I know the pattern, I just didn't know if it ended on a triangle or circle.
Oh.
Because I knew it was going like this. I'm like, wait a minute. Did he do two or did he do one? I think he did two. At this point, I just kind of want to see how far I could get. But I'm not going to.
Do we get anything from this?
Yeah. You get 25 and then you get something.
Okay.
So going any further would be a waste of time.
Pretty much.
Okay. Just for bragging rights.
Not bad at
all. Yeah, I do enjoy doing those. It's kind of one of those things where you can't really do while commentating if you want to be serious about it, because it's like so much of your focus winds up on stuff.
Yeah. Not that, but like I feel like it might...
Go.
Okay. So, Joyous? We were just trying to bounce like you, Tigger. Sound like a little boy.
I'm surprised you could keep up with me.
Is that Tigger or Donald?
I don't know.
Well, I can bounce with the best of them now!
Statue! I can't do...
That's not...
I can't... Hold my up. Tigger is not as good as before.
Like, I kind of, like, hold imagine
up,
him
hold
as...
Hold up. I'm actually just...
Like, just from judging from his character design, he looks like a some sort of, like a cool dude or something.
Oh, it started already.
What is... Oh, Smash Bros. Stuff?
Yeah.
Okay.
But hold on.
You're trying to look up the voice actor?
Well, I already saw the voice actor. I wasn't looking for the voice actor. Hold on.
Just to get like a feel for what his voice sounds like.
Yeah.
Howard, try that. Wait, that's not Howard. That's. Whoops.
Oh my good. Okay.
What does he sound like?
Let's see you do
this. Oh, that's
this.
Not what I imagine his voice.
No, yeah, it's very British.
Okay.
It's very British.
Oh, I thought he was like one of those cool dudes or something, not a...
No, he's pretty cool.
Hey, okay. You got something to say, man.
Whoa.
No, not you. Him.
Whoa! You happy?
Yes.
Did I Keanu Reeves it?
How do you think you got that?
I could never!
Never what? Ah, you don't have to do it like me. Bouncing the best when you do it your own way.
By the way, I think we established we're not going for Tigger's voice. we're just enjoying ourselves.
Yeah, Tigger sounds too
Tigger,
cute here.
And you're sure.
Double go. What's that spell? Tigger!
Like, oh, you can hear it in the background.
Hear what in the background?
This.
Oh. Tigger, I think you dropped something.
Oh, that? I found it at the top of the tree when I was pouncing. She'd have sore. Kinda weighs me down when I'm pouncing.
What is it? Leffen, Armada, who's Android?
Armada's younger brother.
Oh.
Oh,
he plays?
Actually, it might have been. Yeah, both of his brothers play.
Okay.
Yeah, Bambi.
Well, his oldest brother no longer plays, though. Android got signed with the same
team.
I was just pointing it out, because it's a pretty serious match.
So I'm seeing why you chose this world first. Is it just full minigames and no battles?
Basically.
Okay. So you just want to get that over with and done?
Oh no, my tea is diluting.
Oh, careful.
We probably should have done this one last, actually. It's just... Yeah.
It's just annoying for me.
Yeah, I guess that's a good enough reason. Let's see. As for the next one, I'm not really going to say anything about it. That's an awfully blustery hole! Oh my!
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, that was pretty on the nose, wasn't it?
So this is the depressing dude. What's his name?
Igor.
Can you please stop? Remember what I said? Ooh. Booty wiggle, booty wiggle, booty wiggle, booty wiggle. I lost my tail again. It figures.
So he's like very emo then.
He was emo before emo was a thing. Do you know where you lost it?
So basically your Halloween Sora voice is Igor.
Igor?
What, that's not his name?
Frick, are you? No, it's not.
What? Oh, yum, I found it! What's his name then? I knew if I just listened to my tummy, it would find some honey.
Probably upset the bees, though. Taking their honey, that is. No, hit triangle on him. I want to do him again.
So we just find his tail.
Okay, there's like two things. You want to go to here?
The hole, or
we want to do the hole first.
Okay. What? Why you try slapping? She said it.
Yeah, but you're the one who gave her the thought. I'm joking. So this is worth it because this gets us a
something.
Yeah, we don't even need to be successful on this one. We just need to do it. So go for high scores!
Okey-dokey.
Square to roll. I'm getting like Lego City Undercover vibes here.
No, not the... No, not the...
Oh, so square just makes it go faster.
I should've just stayed at 666.
That would've been hard, actually. Oh my. Oh, do you say?
Wouldn't that also be? Oh, never mind.
Oh my
possible.
God!
Wait, no, it would be impossible. They're all odd numbers.
No.
So I'm seeing so far like
it's not impossible.
Oh well,
no!
Told you.
Oh my God! Oh no!
What the fuck's leaving? Chopping all these trees.
Sorry. I was in the air, I saw a bunch of trees that were hanging out of nowhere, decided just to get rid of them. Didn't think that there were things underneath me. It's my bad.
Who's this dude?
Oh, it's Rue!
Yeah,
there Ryu?
No, Rue.
Rue? Oh, right. Hello there, Rue. What are you doing here?
I was so busy looking for Tigger. I was blown away from the wind and fell down here.
And you got stuck?
No. I was waiting for Tigger. So we could ride a blustering wind together. So if Tigger rides the wind here, this is where I'll be. It sure will surprise Tigger, don't you think?
But what if he doesn't fall here?
Yes, if Tigger rides the wind, his bounces might bounce him even further away.
Well, I was getting a little lonely and tired of waiting for him.
Instead of waiting, why don't you see if you could find him?
You're right! That's a great idea!
Where are you going? That's where Tigger is. I said him.
By the way, I found this in the shrubs. Why don't you take it?
Nope.
Yeah!
I told you! I mean, it's just a 5, but still, it's really good.
Yeah, if we get, okay!
So, back to Igor's problem.
You wanna stop? Or
what's his actual name? It's not Igor, it's Eeyore.
Eeyore?
Eeyore.
Okay. What'd you say?
I was gonna say, I need to use the bathroom.
Alright, we can take
what time is it?
Let's just do this one, then
take a break.
Okay.
Okay.
This one is the last
Exterminate one. 50 bees. Oh, you hate bees. This is perfect for you.
No, this is for...
Attack the bees with a keyblade
This is for Hickory.
Blow them away with the wind cards. Recover Pooh's honey gauge with honey
cards. I don't
like
when bees attack me. Or Pooh.
Oh, so there's two reasons to complete this. No. No, there's not two reasons.
Plus, I can't hold it.
Okay.
I hate it when I can't
go ahead.
Hold my key. Because I feel like I'm going to piss myself.
Okay, so this one looks like an actual battle.
It is, but I don't remember how to fight.
The bees correspond to the bee attacks, the honey corresponds to who's liking, and I forgot what the other one is. Oh, the wind is also helps with the bees, I guess. Is he completely invulnerable during that time?
If I get card break, then he's not available.
No.
That was a mistake.
Throwing them.
Sorry, that was me. So you remember what I said about card being heartbreak?
Yeah. So that's when the healing stops, and I'm guessing.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get it. Oh, the card broke the healing.
You need a really high heal in order to not. Yeah.
I mean, I had a high heal, that's the issue. Oh, shoot.
This is probably one of the most,
This would actually be better suited for her. I suck at this kind of thing. Every time.
It comes out of nowhere.
Every time. Oh, wow, they tried to break it and failed. They broke both of them! Why? Why? Oh god, Okra World! Stop killing him! The poor bird did nothing to you guys except for steal all your hard work and... Actually, yeah, I know he should die.
Well, it's my turn?
Yes, this is your turn.
God damn it.
I'm not doing anything for you.
This one looks hard. Couldn't Pooh just, get out of the way while we swat all those bees?
I'm sorry, this is Pooh we're talking about.
Right, the one that always,
You know what I think about him,
the rolling vegetables.
No. It's the guy who prioritizes honey above all else.
I think he might have a problem.
No, yeah, everybody knows that. I think there was even an episode where they made fun of that.
Actually, wasn't there an episode with him and a collaboration with other cartoons about drugs?
Might have been, I don't remember.
I remember him and Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles and I think Bugs Bunny.
That sounds reasonable to not be right.
What? I can't do this!
Oh my.
This one looks really hard, or like, real, you have to be really focused in order to do this one.
I heard that we don't care.
Do we have to do this though?
This is for an either.
Oh.
So.
We have like plenty of those though?
Not ethers. We're still kind of on the low end for ethers. Oh, okay. I was like, did it happen or not?
I was like, are you gonna break it? Like, it looks like you were about to attack the honey thing. I'm guessing if you use an attack, then the honey breaks.
I can't use an attack on the honey, I can't use anything during.
Oh, okay. Someone. Not even charge up the thing?
Nope.
Oh, okay. That's fun.
Whoa, they beat that.
Yep, they have a couple eights, but there goes their eight, so this means that this is gonna be a lot safer.
Help someone.
Oh, for a second I thought you had a time limit, but it's actually counting up, so.
Help someone.
Whoever does sliding does exist.
I don't see you do it ever.
She doesn't build her deck around that. There's no cards in her deck that will actually let her do that.
Because it only adds up to like 11. Like 10 through like 15.
Yeah, that would make the move only bigger and situational then.
God damn it, they broke it. Oh god damn it.
That dude needs honey. Yeah. Win now.
Heal.
That honey has a mind of its own. If we could check like that.
Heal someone.
Just take the goddamn honey. Pooh Bear.
Pooh Bear? That's a thing? Or an actual species?
Probably not.
Oh, finally. Oh, look at him.
Huh? What is it?
My tail! Sorry.
You mean your tail?
I don't know why I said that. It just came out, okay?
My head.
Budge.
So he's even depressed when he's grateful? I'm sure I'm obliged to you too, Eeyore. Oh, that's how you spell it?
Yes!
Eeyore.
Why do you think I said Eeyore?
But what for? I don't know, I guess I misheard you.
I mean, it said Eeyore, but...
For running into that tree and getting my tail back from me.
He's also Southern?
No, but it's just happening, okay? Just accept
but...
it.
I was just trying to get those bees from the honey. I mean, those honey from the bees. Ah, oh, goddammit. And keep up with Sora. You okay?
Yeah, you
anyway,
cough on my teeth.
You helped me. Thanks.
And I was just trying to get rid of the bees. It was an accident that we found your tail.
An accident? It figures. Nobody would want to help me on purpose.
Aww.
But I'm still obliged. Thank you, Pooh. So.
You're welcome, Eeyore.
Here's something for you.
Hey, it's okay, Eeyore. It was just an accident.
I know, but this fell down along with my tail.
No, it didn't. We were watching.
It's the accidental part of my thinking.
Ooh, an elixir.
No.
I can't tell if that's a 1 or a
it's
7.
It's a 1.
No.
All that for a fucking 1.
Restart.
Well, it's 30 minutes. We're going to take a break now, and I'm going to rethink my life. God damn it, Eeyore. That was on your side, too.
Well, see you next time.